24 for this afternoon of finals. Let's welcome the jury and all the volunteers. This afternoon we will have the 50 meters breaststroke A final, then the 200 meters freestyle youth B final, A final, the 50 meters freestyle youth B and A final, and the 2000 medley mixed relay. Let's present the jury, the technical delegate Alexandre Garrafa. The referee judges, Daniele Rocchi and Mateus Kunz. For the starter judges, Geraldine Metcalf and Julia Nuzum. The referee assistant, Paola Zini. And the referee for the timekeeper service, Giovanni Giunta. And the timekeepers from Udine and Venice. Thanks also to the doctor of the meeting, Tiziana Crivello. Thank you so much to the jury. They can now take their seats. Thanks also to Sightland for the real-time results, RC Sistemi for the videos, Okidoki Rent for the streaming service, Croce Rossa Italiana and all the volunteers, Marco e Samuele for the music, and thanks to all the sponsors of the meeting. We are now almost ready to start with the 50 meters breaststroke A final men. And for the 50 meters breaststroke A final, lane one from Italy, Piero Pan Matteo, class SB2. Lane 7 from Italy, Conti Alessandro, class SB2. Lane 2 from Italy, Marigliano Emanuele, class SB2. Lane 6 from Bosnia Herzegovina, Barlov Ismail, class SB2. Lane 3 from Italy and from Austria, Erofer Andrea, class SB3. Lane 5 from Israel, Dadaon Ami Omer, class SB3, and lane 4 from Italy, Morelli Ephraim, class SB3. These are the finalists of the 50 meters breaststroke men A final.
And so 50 meters breaststroke men is the A final, the first final of this afternoon, with lane number 4, 50.4 is the best time after the heats of this morning, the qualification after this morning. let's have a look, because we are now at the 25 meters to go for this first A final 50 meters breaststroke men. Seems that lane number 4 and lane number 5 are face to face to win as the best time for this first A final. 5 meters to go. Last strokes and have a look of the time, because 49.53 for Dadon Ami Omer from Israel. This is the best time after Morelli and Erenhofer. And it's confirmed with the time of 49.53, 864 points. Dadon Ami Omer is the winner of this 50 meters breaststroke men. Second place for Efrem Morelli, Italy, 860 points. Third place for Erenhofer Andreas, 739 points for Austria.
This was the 50 meters breaststroke men A final, and in a few minutes we will be able to present the finalists of the 50 meters breaststroke women A final.
We just notified that in this first final 50 meters breaststroke men, lane number 1, Piero Pan Matteo has been disqualified.
And for the 50 meters breaststroke final women, in lane 8 from neutral para athlete, Ivanova Anna Klaas has been 3. Lane 7 from neutral para athlete, Kostova Diana, class SB2. Lane 2 from Kazakhstan, Gabidulina Zulivia, class SB3. Lane 6 from Italy, Mecenata Dominiziana, class SB2. Lane 3 from Israel, Gurienko Veronica, class SB2. Lane 5 from Italy, Procida Angela, class SB1. Lane 4 from Spain, Fernandez Infante Marta, class SB3. And these are the finalists of the 50 meters breaststroke women A final.
Thank you. 50 meters breaststroke women, A final is in the water now with Fernandez Infante Marta from Spain. That is the only woman that swam in the morning under the minutes. 59.91 is the best time for this second final of the afternoon's competition. And let's see, that is the swimming lane number four from Spain that is leading this final. Let's see if she will be able to swim under the minutes even in the afternoon. Last 10 meters to go for the Spanish swimmer. Last strokes for the Fernandez Infante to finish the final with a time of 1:00:52, 812 points. Second virtual place for Kolsova Diana, 724 points, and third virtual place with a time of 1:18:72 for Gabidulina Zulfia for 300 points. But just wait for the final recap, because this is just the virtual classification. And here we are, we have the final results with Fernandez Infante Marta, that is the winner of this 50 meters breaststroke A final. Angela Procida from Italy, 732 points, 145.69. Kolsova Diana confirmed her third place, 724 points, 118.64.
And we are now able to present the finalist of 200 meters freestyle men youth final. Lane 6 from Israel, Qatar, Noam class as 5. Lane 3 from Austria, Schumacher, Jacob class as 14. Lane 5 from Germany, Kiel, Jason, Michael class as 14. Lane 4 from Thailand, Miprom Natirat class S14. And these are the finalists of the 200 meter freestyle men youth final. And the final of the 200 meters freestyle men youth final is now in water. We have in lane for the swimmer from Thailand with the best time and points, Miprom Natirat, with the time of 2:06:67. Followed by the swimmer in lane 5, 2:13:26. It's Miprom Natirat in lane 4 that touches the wall first in the first 50 meters with a split of 29:26, followed by Kiel Jason Michael, lane 5, 30 and 10, and Schumacher Jacob, lane 3, 30 and 7. These are the first three swimmers in the first 50 meters. Let's now check the split for the 100 meters. Still Miprom Natirat, lane 4, leading the race with a split of 1 minute 1.56, followed by Kiel Jason Michael, 1 minute 3.72, and lane 3, Schumacher Jacob, 1 minute 5.68.
200 meters freestyle scheduled for the afternoon, following with 50 meters freestyle at the final, and then the last relay as the last race of this second final of this Paraswimming World Series.
Here the split of Miprom Natirat, still leading the race with 1 minute 34.56. Followed by Kiel Jason Michael and Schumacher Jacob for the last 50 meters of this race. And the last stroke for the swimmer from Thailand, lane 4, for this 200 meters youth final. And the time for him is 2 minutes 06.73. Followed by Kiel Jason Michael, lane 5, 2 minutes 12.21, and Schumacher Jacob, lane 3, 2 minutes 16.49. Let's wait also from the swimmer in lane 6 to finish his last 50 meters in order to confirm the points and the classification, the final classification. Last 20 meters for Katab Noam, lane 6, to finish the 200 meters freestyle men youth final. Last stroke for him. And Katab Noam finishes the final with a time of 3 minutes 10.57. And these are the classification with Miprom, the first place with 820 points, 2 minutes 6.73, followed by Kiel Jason Michael and Schumacher Jacob. These are the results of the youth final. And we are now able to switch for the 200 meters freestyle men B final.
And so no youth final for the women. We move directly with the 200 meters freestyle men. Lane number 8 from Germany, Fulfrag Julian Jeremy, class S14. In lane number 1 from Belgium, Parmentier Emmerich, class S14. In lane number 7 for Armadia Diaz Alberto Caroli, class S2. In lane number 2, from Spain, Huerta Poza Luis, class S5. In lane number 6, from Italy, class S14, Agosto Alessandro. In lane number 3, from France, class S14, Milet Nathan. In lane number 5, from Israel, class S4, Dadon Ami Omer. And in lane number 4, class S14, from Thailand, Kumaris Pakawat.
These the finalists of these 200 meters freestyle men B final.
Yeah.
and the 200 meter freestyle men B final now in water. We have the best time in lane 4 from the swimmer from Thailand, Kumarasing Pakwat, with time of 2 minutes 3 seconds 90. Let's see if he's gonna improve his time from this morning during this final. And these are the splits of the first 50 meters. First one, Malenatan. Second one, Parmentier Emerick, and Kumarasing Pakwat. And here we are for the first 100 meters of this B final. Let's check the splits. And it's Kumarasing Pakwat leading the race with the split of 1:00:03, followed by Malenatan 1:00:15, and Parmentier Emerick 1:00:77. All the three athletes nearly close to each other during this split.
Very nice split after a half race with three swimmers so fast and so close between 0.7 second. Let's have a look of the split that they will be able to perform at the three quarter of the race with the lane number 4, Kumarasing, that takes the lead with 1:38.87, followed by Ballet and Parmentier. These are the three fastest swimmers after three quarter of this B final, 200 meters freestyle men. Last 50 meters to go with Kumarasing from Thailand that will touch the wall as a first swimmer. And let's see the time, 2:02.95. Improved the time that he swam in the morning, Milet 2:04.20, and Agosto Alessandro 2:08.12 with a nice last 50 meters. The Italian swimmer right now is the third one of the B final 200 meters freestyle men. In the meantime, also the swimmer in lane number 7 from Chile, Abarda Diaz Alberto, it's completing his performance, touching the wall now in lane number 2. The time that is showing right now on the screen. Now we can see the real time at the screen with the final time of the seventh swimmer that has already completed the final B in the 200 meters freestyle with 50 meters to go for the swimmer in lane number 7 from Chile.
We remind you that after the 200 freestyle B final and A final, there will be the medal ceremony for the 50 meters breaststroke, a final, men and women, and the 200 freestyle.
So last 5 meters, even for the swimmer in lane number 7, wait, because 799 points would be for sure the fourth place of this 200 meters freestyle B final. And we have right now the final points and the final rating and classification with Kumarasing that takes the lead and is the winner of the 200 meters freestyle B final. Milet and Dadon are the second and the third one. We just wait a couple of more minutes in order that the swimmer can leave the swimming board, and then we will present the B final of the 200 meters freestyle women. In the meantime, we remind you that after the 200 meters freestyle women A final, we will move and we will proceed with the ceremony. 50 meters breaststroke final A men, 50 meters breaststroke final A women, 200 meters freestyle youth final, 200 meters freestyle youth final men and women, 200 meters freestyle A final men, and 200 meters freestyle women B. Let's remember that we have scheduled one more B final, 200 meters freestyle women, and then the last two final of the 200 meters freestyle men and women, A final, with very interesting qualification time swam in the morning from the swimmer that taking part of this City Para Swimming World Series here in Lignano. And we are ready now to introduce you the swimmer of the 200 meters B final women. And here we go in lane number 8 from Turkey, class S5, Tunun Meriem Nur. In lane number 1 from Thailand, class S5, Wongkontapun Villasini. In lane number 7 from Finland, class S5, Ordokvist Natalie. In lane number 2 from Great Britain, class S14, Oxby Siena. In lane number 3 from France, class S14, Chevalier Melli. In lane number 5 from Czech Republic, class S5, Kupilova Agata. And in lane number 4 from Austria, class S14, Folk Janina.
This is the finalist of the 200 meters freestyle women B final. And the B final of these 200 meters freestyle women is now in water. In lane 4, we have the best entrance time and best points for Falk Janina, 2 minutes 25.85 from Austria, followed by lane 4 and lane 6. And this is the split for the first 50 meters. Volker Janina is leading the race, lane 4, with a split of 32.69, followed by Chevalier Melli 32.72 and Oxby Siena 34.95.
2:25.85 for the swimmer from Austria, lane number 4, that is leading right now this B final, 200 meters freestyle women. Last 5 meters for her to touch the wall and see the first split of the 100 meters, 1:08.71, lane number 4. Chevalier Melli 1:10.27 and Oxby Siena in lane number 2 1:14.26. These are the first three swimmers in the 200 meters freestyle women B final. Let's see now the split of the 100 meters, 150 meters freestyle in the B-final. Volker Janina still leading 1:44.86. Chevalier still in the second place with 1:49.22. And Oxby still in the third place, 1:53.75. But we have 20 meters to go, and to see the final time of the winner of this B-final 200 meters freestyle women. 5 meters to go for Volker Janina, and to touch the wall with a time of 2:20.32, 5 seconds faster than the qualification time after this morning, 2:28.20 even for Chevalier Melli as a second place, and Oxby Siena with a time of 2:32.60. These are the three fastest swimmer of the B final 200 meters freestyle women. You can see at the screen also their final points with the combination of the times and the class. Three 3:03.55 for swimmer Kupilova in lane number 5, and a nice point of 813. So we need to wait that all the swimmer complete their performance in order to see the final rating and the final points, which is related one more time on the time and the class of each swimmer. And here we go with all the points and the time on the screen. So the winner of the B final is still Volker Janina with the points of 838, followed by Kupilova and Chevalier, 813 points, 723 points. These are the three swimmers of the B final 200 meters freestyle women.
And the next race will be the 200 meter freestyle men A final. Shortly we are gonna present the finalists for this competition. So for the 200 meter freestyle men A final, let's present the finalists. In lane 8 from Turkey, Onlu Umut, class S3. In lane 1 from Hong Kong, Bong On In, class S14. Lane 7 from Hong Kong, Tank Y Lok, class S14. Lane 2 from Hong Kong, Cheung Tsun Lok, class S14. Lane 6 from Ukraine, Vanzenko Dimitro, class S14. Lane 3 from Finland, Kalili Nader, class S14. Lane 5 from neutral para athlete Bergnik Rodion, class S14. And lane 4 from Italy, Bocciardo Francesco, class S5. These are the finalists of the 200 meter freestyle men A final.
Let's get ready because this will be a very nice and fast 200 meters freestyle men A final with two swimmers that swam in the morning under 2 minutes. 1:56.45 is the best time from the swimmer in lane number 5, Bernik Rodion. We are very close to see the split of the first 50 meters, 26.80. is the fastest split from Bernik that is leading this final A. Kalili 27.19, Chung 27.40, followed by Vanzenko and Tang, all these swimmers under the 28. But let's see the split after 150 meters, 100 meters, 55.40. For Bernik, that is still leading, very nice split that could lead the swimmer under the 1 minute 56 that he swam in the morning. 57.20 for Chong that moved to the second place, 57.58. But we are now at three quarter of this final A, and still Bernik 1:25.40. Very nice split that could lead the swimmer to a final time of 1:55. Let's see the last 25 meters. Tang takes the second virtual place, 1:27.52. Kalili is in third place, but we have now the last 10 meters to go for the swimmer in lane number 5. 3 meters to go, and let's see the final time of 1:56.30. Very nice final time for Bernik Rodion, 1:59.01 for Tang, and Kalili is the third virtual place, 1:59.97. So nice to see a very, very final time and fastest time compared to the qualification after this morning. Francesco Bocciardo in lane number 4 is still completing his final with a very nice point of 1,005 points. The only swimmer that right now at the moment swam over the 1,000 points in the final. Well done, Francesco. So right now the current rating and classification see that Bocciardo is could be the winner of this A final, followed by Bernik and Tang with 976 and 939 points. So last 50 meters to go, even for the swimmer in lane number 8, Ulu Umut from Turkey. 3:27 his time after the qualification from this morning. Let's see the final time and the final points. 3:30.49. And so we confirm that Francesco Bocciardo from Italy is the winner of this 200 meters freestyle men, 1,005 points. Great result, followed by Bernick, 976 points, and Tang, 939 points. These the three swimmers that achieved the podium of the 200 meters freestyle men.
In a few moments, we'll be ready to present the finalists of the 200 meter freestyle women A final. And I remind you that after this race, there will be the medal ceremony for the 50 breaststroke A final men and women and the two freestyle meters. Thank you. And here the finalists of the 200 meters freestyle women A final. Lane 8 from Great Britain, Chalice LA, class S3. Lane 1 from Hong Kong, Lau Chi E, class S14. Lane 7 from Hong Kong, Cheong Sui K, class S14. Lane 2 from Hong Kong, Cheong O Ing, class S14. Lane 6 from France, Maureen Espiao Assia, class S14. Lane 3 from Thailand, Kanomata Natirine, class S14. Lane 5 from Italy, Boggioni Monica, class S5. And lane 4 from Great Britain, Newman Bornius, Olivia Lilly, class S14. And here the finalists of the 200 meters freestyle women A final.
Let's remember to all the swimmers that need to take the medal of the 50 meters breaststroke and 200 meters freestyle that after this final we will move to the ceremony of the 50 meters breaststroke men and women, 200 meters freestyle men and women. 2:11.20 is the fastest time from the swimmer lane number 4, Newman from Great Britain. Let's see her first final, the only swimmer under 30 seconds, 29.78 for the swimmer from Great Britain, class S14, followed by Kayumanta, 30.60, and Maureen Espio, 30.89. These are the fastest three swimmers after the first split. Let's see now which will be the split after half race. With still the British swimmer 102.81 leading in lane number 4, still lane number 3 in second place 104.35. Chong takes the third virtual place 105.38. Third split with still the British swimmer with a time of 136.67. Newman still leading Caio Manta, 138.77. Chong still in third place. But we have now 25 meters to go with a British swimmer in lane number four. They're still leading, very nice strokes. Still kicking when we have 5 meters to go, and see a final time better than this morning, 209.91 for the fastest swimmer, Newman from Great Britain, Caio Manta, class S14, 213.03, and Chong is the third fastest swimmer of this A final, 216.87. These three swimmers are also the three swimmers with more points. 968 for lane number four, Newman. 932 for Caio Manta in lane number three. And 884 for Chong in lane number two. So let's wait that also all the other swimmers complete their performance in final A, because pay attention that in lane number five, Monica Boggioni with a time of 252.41 and points of 922nd is the third one in this A final. So just waiting for Chalice in lane number eight to complete her final A and see her final points and confirm the final rating of this A final 200 meters freestyle women. And here we go. Final rating. So we have the winner of this 200 meters freestyle women A final, Newman from Great Britain with a time of 209.91, 978 points is the winner. Caio Manta from Thailand and the time of 213.03 and 932 points is the second place. And Monica Boggioni takes the bronze with a time of 252.41 and 927 points. We need a break now, so we move to the ceremony. And so please, all the swimmers from 50 meters breaststroke, men and women, and all the swimmers from the 200 meters freestyle, men and women, from the A final and the youth final, please at the podium. Thank you. We can start now with the medal ceremony, 50 meters breaststroke A final men. Laura Giorgi, the mayor of Lignano City, will take the honor to move to the final, to the medal ceremony of this A final. And we have with a bronze medal in the time of 59.91, 739 points, class SB3, from Austria, Ehrenhofer Andreas. Second place with a time of 49.63, 860 points, class SB3, from Italy, Morelli Efrem. And the winner is, with a time of 49.53, 864 points, from Israel, class SB3, Dadaon Ami Omer. Dadaon Morelli Ehrenhofer, this is the podium of the 50 meters breaststroke men, Israel, Italy and Austria for the gold, silver and bronze medal. Congratulations, guys. Medal ceremony, 50 meters breaststroke women A final. So again, thanks to Laura Giorgi to represent and to take the honor of this medal ceremony. All the swimmers can go to the podium. And here we go, bronze medal, time 118.64 points, 724, class SB2, from neutral para athlete, Kolsova Diana. Silver medal with a time of 145.69, 732 points, class SB1, from Italy, Procida Angela. Winner with a time of 100.52, 812 point, class SB3, from Spain, Fernandez Infante Marta. And so this is the podium, Fernandez Infante, Procida e Kolsova, for the gold silver medal and bronze medal of the 50 meters breaststroke women.
For the 200 meters freestyle youth final, Valori Roberto, the president of FIP, will manage the award ceremony. Welcome to the medalists to the podium for the 200 meters freestyle men youth final. And the bronze medal with a time of 2:16.49 and 645 points from Austria, class S14, Schumacher Jacob. And the silver medal with the time of 2:12.21 with 724 points from Germany, class S14, Kiel Jason Michael. And the winner, so the gold medal for this 200 meters freestyle men with a time of 2 minutes, 6 seconds, 73 and 820 points from Thailand, class S14, Meprom Nadirat. So Meprom, Kiel and Schumacher. These are the three medalists of the 200 meters freestyle men youth final. Congratulations, guys.
So we want just to thank Laura Giorgi and the city of Lignano, of course, to host every year this great event. So thanks Laura and thanks Lignano to host and to manage this great event. And of course, thanks to the organization. And thanks also to Federico Delaini, that is the CEO of Bella Italia Village, that give the flower and this nice presents to Laura. We are here every year on this great village and great swimming pool that hosts the Parasuiti Swimming World Series. So congratulations to all the swimmers and all the people involved here, but first of course to the people that guarantee us the possibility to move on with the organization and to the meeting. So thanks again Laura and Lignano City to host this great event. We move now with the next medal ceremony.
For the 200 meters freestyle women youth final, thanks again to Roberto Valori, the FIMP president, that will held also this ceremony award. And let's welcome the medalist for this 200 meters freestyle women youth final. And the bronze medal with the time of 2 minutes 70.61 874 points from France, class S14, Maureen Espiau Assia. The silver medal with the time of 2 minutes 13.03 and 932 points from Thailand, class S14, Kiamawata Nateri. She won't take the medal right now, she will take it later. And the winner and the gold medal with the time of 2 minutes 09.91 with 968 points from Great Britain, class S14, Newman Baronius Olivia Lilly. These are the medalists of the 200 meters freestyle women youth final. Congratulations, girls.
So we have two more medal ceremony, the final A, men and women of the 200 meters freestyle, and then we will move back to the last final, 50 meters freestyle, men and women. And here we go with the 200 meters freestyle men medal ceremony. Thanks again to Federico Delaini, the CEO of Bella Italia Village, this great building and village that hosts the City Para Swimming World Series. Let's go with the bronze at the time of 159.01, 939 points from Hong Kong, class S14, Tang Wai Lok. Silver medal with a time of 156.30, 976 points, class S14, neutral para-athlete. The silver medal goes to Bednik Rodion. And the winner is, with a time of 229.21, 1,005 points, class S5, from Italy, Bocciardo Francesco! Bocciardo, Bernick and Tang. This is the podium of the 200 meters freestyle men A final. And let's remind one more time, 1,005 points for Francesco Bocciardo to win this A final. Well done, guys. Thanks again to Federico Delaini to manage this award ceremony. Last award ceremony, 200 meters freestyle women. Still one more time, thanks to Federico Delaini to manage this last award ceremony. Let's remember that we will be back with the final of the 50 meters freestyle. But let's see now at the podium, bronze medal, 252.41, 927 points from Italy, class S5, Boggioni Monica. Silver medal, 213.03, 932 points, class S14 from Thailand, Kayomata Natarini. And the winner with a time of 209.91, 968 points, class S14 from Great Britain, Newman Baronius Olivia Lilly. We have one more quick award ceremony, not medal related, but with another present that we want to give to an important person here for moving to the last final of this day, 50 meters freestyle men and women. So please, all the swimmers involved in the 50 meters freestyle final, please at the call room. Thank you.
And Deliani Federico, the CEO of Bella Italia Village, will manage also this award to these three beautiful women, Sandra, Federica and Valentina. Let's wait for the other flowers that were missing. Now we are all set to award these three beautiful women, Sandra, Valentina and Federica, the mothers, friends and supporters for these swimmer, for these amazing swimmer. Thank you for all the help, all the effort that you show every year and every moment for this amazing competition. Thank you so much. Thank you, Sandra. Thank you, Valentina. Thank you, Federica. You are amazing. This was the last award ceremony. Now we will move back to the finals. Now we are ready to move back to the finals. We will have the 50 freestyle meters freestyle youth final, B final, A final, men and women. And we'll end this afternoon with the 200 medley mixed relay, and then we will have the award ceremony for the 50 meters freestyle youth and A final. Able to present the finalists of the 50 meters freestyle men youth final. Lane 8 from Poland, Kriskowski Olivier, class S10. Lane 7 from United States of America, Bush Noah, class S2. Lane 2 from Italy, Morandi Tommaso, class S8. Lane 6 from France, Portal Kilian, class S12. Lane 3 from Turkey, Yaraman Turgut Aslan, class S7. Lane 4 from Italy, Zuller Tommaso, class S9. These are the finalists of the 50 meters freestyle men youth final. Almost ready to go.
Six point 76, the best time after the qualification from Wulzer Tommaso from Italy, lane number 4. We're gonna have a six final of the 50 meters freestyle, men and women, youth, B and A final, but we have 5 meters to go now for the swimmer in lane number 4 and 6, final time now on the scrim, 25.13 for Portal Kilian, followed by Wulzer and Krzyzewski, 26.40 and 26.71, but with a time of 28.96 from the lane number 2, Tommaso Morandi set the new national junior record in the 50 meters freestyle men. And so this is the final results with Jamalan, Wulzer and Portal, 941, 930 and 867, the best three swimmer of the 50 meters freestyle men youth final. It's confirmed, Tommaso Morandi with a time of 28.96 set the new national junior record, 50 meters freestyle men.
And for the 50 meters freestyle women youth final, here we are the finalists. Lane 8 from Slovakia, Kubova Alzbeta, class S8. Lane 1 from Germany, Cass Charlotte Leonora, class S7. Lane 7 from Italy, Gagliardo Guerrieri, Sofia Gioella. Lane 6 from Italy, Lancini Emma, class S6. Lane 3 from Netherlands, Pellis Susi, class S9. Lane 5 from Uganda, Kukundae Usna, class S8. Lane 4 from United States of America, Francescotti Maria, class S9. Here's the finalist of the 50 meters freestyle women youth final, ready to go.
Youth final in the water, 50 meters freestyle women, 31.57 this morning, fastest time from lane number 4, Francescotti Maria, but pay attention also to lane number 5, Kukundagwe Usna from Uganda, that this morning set the new African record with a time of 33.43. Last 10 meters to go, and let's see who will be the winner of the final youth 50 meters freestyle men. Look at the screen now, and 30.58 from Francescotti Maria, and one very close to the African record that Kukunga set in the morning. So Pellis is the second fastest with 31.79, and Kukunga is so close to her best time of 33.43 set this morning, 33.56. For the swimmer from Uganda. Final results right now, Francescotti 895 to win the youth final 50 meters freestyle women. Kukundakwe is the second one, 825, and Pellis with 821. This the best three swimmers 50 meters freestyle women youth final.
Let's proceed now with the 1500 meters freestyle men B final. We are ready to present the finalists. Lane 8 from neutral para athlete Gook Timofey, class S12. Lane 1 from Ukraine, Yaremenko Ilya, class S12. Lane 7 from neutral para athlete Shevelknau Yahor, class S9. Lane 2 from Lithuania, Matakas Edgars, class S11. Lane 6 from neutral para athlete Salei Dimitri, class S12. Lane 3 from United States of America, Jaffe Noah, class S8. Lane 5 from neutral para athlete Mozgovoy Bogdan, class S9. Lane 4 from Italy, Ciulli Simone, class S9.
Simone Ciulli from Italy is the fastest time after the qualification in lane number 4 with a 26.72 that the Italian swimmer swam this morning. Let's see if he will be able to improve his performance after the qualification. Let's take a look, because in lane number 1 on lane number 6, Salei Dimitri with a time of 24.52, a great time to win the final B from the swimmer. From lane number 6, but we have now the final results with 943 points, the winner in the time of 26.20, Mozgovoy Bogdan is the winner of the B final. Simone Ciulli takes the second place with 938 points, and Jaffe Noah 917 points, 27.7 his time.
And we are able now to present the finalists of the 50 meters freestyle women B final. Lane 8 from Italy, Berra Alessia. Lane 1 from Uzbekistan, Toshtuptova Shoshkankon, class S13. Lane 7 from Ukraine, Pidubna Marina, class S11. Lane 2 from Germany, Schwarz Meki Naomi, class S12. Lane 6 from Uzbekistan, Idolova Muzblina, class S13. Lane 3 from Hungary, Pap Blanca, class S10. Lane 5 from Poland, Ocetera Aleksandra, class S9. Lane 4 from United States of America, Nufer Grace, class S13. Here the finalists of the 50 meters freestyle women B final.
Thank you.
a last speed final before moving to the A final of this 50 meters freestyle. Final B, women 28.57 for the swimmer from United States of America, lane number 4, Nufer Grace. And seems that this swimmer will touch the wall first. Let's see the time right now, 28.29 for Nufer Grace. Odilova takes the second position, 28.96. And Schwarz is the second one, 28.99. But let's see now the final results with the points combination with Octera, 896 points. Is the winner of the B final, Nufer and Bapp with 889. 870 are the second and the third swimmer of this B final.
We are now ready for presenting the finalists of the 50 meters freestyle men A final. Lane 8 from Italy, Picelli Federico, class S7. Lane 1 from Ukraine, Potoski Yuri, class S9. Lane 7 from Poland, Czech Jacek, class S2. Lane 2 from Greece, Michelantis Dimosthenis, class S8. Lane 6 from Norway, Solberg Fredrik, class S9. Lane 3 from United States of America, Hill Jamal, class S9. Lane 5 from Italy, Fantin Antonio, class S6. Lane 4 from Italy, Barlam Simone, class S9. These are the finalists of the 50 meter freestyle men A final.
Meters freestyle men, we have in lane number 4 the Ferrari from Italy, Simone Barlam, that is also the world record holder, 23.96 for the Italian swimmer. Yesterday Antonio Fantin new world record in the 100 meter freestyle, but we are now in the last meter. Let's see the final time with in lane number 4 Simone Barlam, 24.72, to win this, virtually win this final, 1,030 points. Great results. Hill and Solberg right now in second and third place, 25.25, 25.55. 1,984 points. And wait for the final swimmer to complete his performance. It's confirmed, Simone Barlam is the winner of the 50 meters freestyle men from Italy, 1,030 points. Hill and Solberg, 1,984 points, are the second and the third swimmer, 50 meters freestyle men.
And now we conclude these 50 meters freestyle women with the A final women. We are ready to announce the finalists. And here we go. Lane 8 from United States of America, Chambers Olivia, class S13. Lane 1 from Italy, Gilli Carlotta, class S13. Lane 7 from United States of America, Smith Elizabeth. Lane 2 from Italy, Scortechini Alessia, class S10. Lane 6 from Italy, Palazzo Senia Francesca, class S8. Lane 3 from Great Britain, Ty Ellis, class S8. Lane 5 from Netherlands, Boultier Florian, class S9. Lane 4 from Italy, Trimi Ariola, class S2.
Last individual final of the second day of the City Para Swimming World Series here in Lignano Salviadoro. Carlotta Gilli is the fastest time after the this morning qualification. Trimi Ariola from Italy is the new national record from with a time of 57.90, but we are now seeing that in lane number 1 versus lane number 8, Chambers Olivia set 28.00 to win the final of the 50 meters freestyle women. Alessia Scortechini with a time of 28.01 set the new national record from Italy. Gilli Carlotta is the third place, but look at the screen now because we have Palazzo Xenia Francesca that also with a time of 31.03 is another new national record from Italy. And so close for Trimi Ariola after her great performance of this morning. She's very close to another new national record. Just wait for the final recap because looking at the points right now, we see that Trimi Ariola from Italy with 1,013 points is the winner of the 50 meters freestyle women A final. Alessia Scortechini takes the silver, 972 points, and Boultier Florian from Netherlands, 965 points for the bronze. So nice to complete the individual final with two national records from the Italian swimmer. We are now ready to introduce you the last event of this afternoon, the 200 meters medley relay mixed. There is only one team that will compete in this event, so in lane number 4, please. Let's see that Turkey with Boyacı, Tunung, Yamarant, Ullu is the relay that will complete and finish this last event of this afternoon final, 200 meters medley relay mixed. So last event of this afternoon final, day number 2, then please all the swimmer that need to be, that will be involved in the medal ceremony, 50 meters freestyle men and women, please at the podium, thank you. So as we say, the Turkey is the only team that will compete in this event. Boyacı is in the water now. Class 20 is the relay of this team. 200 meters medley relay mixed. Last event of this great afternoon. We saw different national record from the Italian swimmer. This morning an African record, yesterday a world record, also this morning a world record. So well done guys, even for this second day of the Paracity Swimming World Series here in Lignano Sabbiadoro. First split of this team from Turkey. Let's have a look at the screen right now. 48.56 for Boyacı to complete the performance of this first swimmer in the relay. Tunung is in the water now. With a breaststroke for this swimmer, 20 meters to go to complete also this performance. Let's remember one more time that all the swimmers that need to be involved and need to be awarded in the 50 meters freestyle men and women, please be at the podium. Thank you. Tunuk, 5 meters to go for the breaststroke of the Turkish team. And let's have a look at the split right now, 151.86, about 103 to complete the breaststroke split. Yaman is in the water right now for the butterfly, and then there will be Ullu for the freestyle to complete and to finish this relay from the Turkish team. Nice split right now. Let's see the time at the split at the screen. 223.44, split around of 31.6, And as I say before, Ulu is in the water right now for the freestyle split and to complete the performance of the Turkish team last event of this afternoon. And one more time, all the swimmers that will be awarded in the 50 meters freestyle men and women, please at the podium. Thank you. Last 5 meters to go for the Turkish swimmer. 3:00.0 is the entry time. They will swim a little bit slower, 3:10.41 to complete the performance of the Turkish team. 200 meters medley relay mixed. Well done, guys. And so we have finished the individual event and the relay for this afternoon final session. Well done again, guys. Please, one more time, all the swimmers involved in the award ceremony, please at the podium of the 50 meters freestyle men and women. Thank you. Please again, one more time, all the swimmers that will be awarded in the 50 meters freestyle men and women at the podium, thank you. All the swimmers that will be awarded in the 50 meters freestyle men and women at the podium, thank you. Meters freestyle youth final men and women, and 50 meters A final men and women. All the swimmers involved in our ceremony, please at the podium. Thank you. Let's go. 50 meters freestyle men youth final award ceremony. Thanks to Roberto Valori, the president of the Italian Paralympic Federation, to manage this award ceremony. We have two bronze medals. The first bronze medal with a time of 27.28, 867 points, class S9, United States of America, Bush Noah. Second bronze medal with a time of 25.13, 867 points, class S12, from France, Portal Killian. Silver medal, 930 points, 26.4 his time, class S9, from Italy, Vulser Tommaso. And the winner, 941 points, 28.75, class S7, from Turkey, Yaraman Turgut Aslan. And so Yaraman, Vulser, Portal and Bush are the gold, silver, bronze of the 50 meters freestyle men youth final. Well done, guys.
Now for the award ceremony of the 50 meters freestyle women youth final. Roberto Valori, FIMP president, will hold also this award ceremony. And the bronze medal with the time of 31.79, 821 points from Netherlands, Pellis Susi. And the silver medal with the time of 33.76 with 825 points that this morning performed the African record in this race from Uganda, class S8, Kukundake Husna. And the gold medal and the winner of the 50 meters freestyle youth final women with the time of 30.58, 895 points from United States of America, class S9, Francescotti Maria. Francescotti, Kukundake and Pelli, these are the three medalists of the 50 meters freestyle youth final women. Congratulations, girls.
go with the award ceremony of the 50 meters freestyle men A final. So thanks to Fabrizio Daffini, the General Secretary of the Italian Paralympic Federation, to manage this award ceremony. Bronze medal, 25.55, 984 points, class S9 from Norway, Solberg Fredrik. Silver medal, 25.25, 1,001 points, class S9, United States of America, Hill Jamal. Gold medal, 24.72, 1,030 points, class S9, from Italy, the Italian Ferrari, Barlam Simone. And so, amazing podium with Barlam as a winner, Hill and Solberg as a silver and bronze medal. Well done, guys. This is the podium, 50 meters freestyle men. Freestyle Women A Final, the last award ceremony. Thanks again to Fabrizio Daffini, the General Secretary of the Italian Paralympic Federation, to manage this award ceremony. And here we go with a bronze medal and the time of 29.29, 965 points, class S9 from Netherlands. Bronze medal to Boultier Florian. Silver medal with a time of 28.01, 972 points, class S10, from Italy, Scortechini Alessia. Winner this morning with a new national Italian record, 48.69, 1,030 points, class S2, from Italy. Please wish happy birthday to the winner, Trimi Arriola. And please, all together, wish happy birthday to Trimi Arriola. Tanti auguri di buon compleanno. per complimenti anche per la tua vittoria, 50 metri stile libero donne Final A. And so with Bulti and Scortechini and Trimi, this is the last hour ceremony of the last individual event of the second final session. Well done, guys. Well done, girls.
Thanks to everyone for this afternoon of meetings full of emotions, and thanks to all the jury.
Let's remember that tomorrow morning the warm-up we start like this morning, 7:30 till 8:45, and then the third day of the competition will start again at 9 a.m.
Thanks to the jury, and see you tomorrow morning. Have a nice evening to everyone.